Oh, Sir Thomas Malory. Oh, Sir Thomas Malory. I love to read Le Mort d'Arthur. It's such a good story. And the fact that you wrote it from jail is so awesome. Everybody loves to read what prisoners have to write. Oh, oh, Sir Thomas Malory. I love your book. It is hysterically funny. All these knights just running around getting in fights. Oh, oh. And everybody loves to hear what a prisoner has to say. If I wrote these songs from a prison, maybe somebody would buy them. As it is, I continue to struggle in obscurity. I'm tempted to commit a crime that wouldn't hurt anybody, but would put me into jail so that people would want to hear what I have to say.